Yeah, when I go through my inbox, it's a nightly thing. This is the one topic that comes up more than any other, freezing your credit. I get it. With all these data breaches popping up, you guys have questions. I tell you to freeze your credit. You're like, how do I do it? We've shown you how to freeze your credit online with Equifax, Experian, TransUnion, the three big credit agencies. But I still want to take a moment to answer some of the more frequent questions I'm getting from you about credit freezes. First, what does a credit freeze do? And can I still use my credit cards? Now, a credit freeze does not affect your credit cards that you already have. You can still use those. A credit freeze stops creditors from accessing your credit report, meaning they can't approve new credit accounts in your name. So if a scammer steals your information, tries to fraudulently take out a line of credit or open up a new credit card in your name, the freeze prevents them from doing that. Next question. Do I need to have an account with Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion to freeze my credit? If you want to freeze your credit online, the answer is yes, and I recommend that. And you can do that for free. You don't have to sign up for one of the upgraded plans because it's the easiest and fastest option. It's also free to create that account, right? Like I just said, so it's good. But if you'd rather freeze your credit by phone or by mail, you don't need an online account to do that. Finally, how difficult is it to unfreeze my credit? Now, unfreezing your credit is basically just as easy as freezing your credit. If you froze it online, you can unfreeze it the same way, clicking one button if you have an account. If you did it over the phone, you can call the same number to unfreeze your credit. It takes the same amount of time. We have more on this in my Rossen Reports newsletter. You can sign up for free right now, plus some bonus deals, exclusive content, and anything else, right? RossenReports.com. Plus, email me right here if you have questions for me. Rossen Responds at Hearst.com. I read everything. Back to you.